This was a nightmare of logistics, how to shoot this movie.
Wow. I just got chills.
Bringing old to life has been quite the process. Knight wrote a great script, and then we started looking for two specific locations, one being a private, magical beach, and then the other being a spectacular resort.
The idea of an isolated beach with the weight of a wall containing our guests became more interesting for us visually and story-wise. It's something that you want to be at. You want to take your sandals off, take your shirt off, and jump in the water. What then has to happen quickly is that same thing that was inviting to you, it was important that it became the villain in the story as it progressed.
You know, we looked everywhere, and when I say everywhere, I mean everywhere on the planet for a place that could be this beach that I imagined in my head. We were forced to shoot it in the hurricane season in the Caribbean. You can't get insurance for COVID. You can't get insurance for hurricanes. This is insanity. We built the wall, and then the hurricane hit. And the wall got taken out. We took a big, big risk. Can you imagine the logistics involved every single day between where the light is in the sky, where the water is on the beach? You have to shoot the beginning of the script in the morning and the middle of the script in the middle of the day and the end of the script at the end of the day, every day. And then on top of it, the hurricane season kept on taking the beach away, eating the beach away. We had to become experts in the motion of water and how many joules of energy are in waves. And we had to learn all of that to say, hey, at 2 p.m., we're gonna lose most of the beach as the high tide comes in. We have to get this scene and that scene done. It was no room for error at all. We shot this in a very specific amount of time, and we literally did not have one more day. That's how tight it was. The idea that we got to make this movie and tell this story was very precious to us.